Hello YouTube and welcome to another video from Tech with Stefan. I will test today Antutu benchmark on the iPad mini 6th generation. And to do that, first open Geekbench. You can see here the benchmarks, iPad 14.1, and this is the iPad Air, and you can see here 4th generation. And to do the test, I will use Antutu benchmark, but just a brief history. I will show you also the results for the CPU, as you can see them here. They are better, of course, on the A14 chipset from Mini 6. And we will compare this with the compute, which is the score here. These are very, very close. They are almost identical. So basically, even in some cases, the iPad Air was winning. But okay, it's a smaller tablet. And let's see Antutu benchmark on both devices. And in 3, 2, 1, let's go. As you can see, the iPad Air is a bit faster than the Mini, but only by a few seconds, let's say one or two. Keep to the end to see which one will win. As you can see, again, iPad Air, it's a bit faster than the iPad 6 on the left side. Okay, so we have a bit more. So the GPU test is done on both devices. Now it's the RAM test, then will be the CPU, and last will be the UI. And stick around to see which one is faster. My guess, iPad Air is faster on the GPU side than the Mini 6. But just hold on to see which one it will be better. And write me down in the comments which one do you think it will be faster. The Mini 6 with the A15 or the iPad Air with the A14. Okay, we're now down to the last test, the UI test, and after this we'll see the results. And just wait a bit more, I think the iPad Air is done. No, there is the QR code test left. And here is the last test, the video playback test, and you can see it's running with 25-26 FPS. And the iPad Air is done. We can see its score. iPad Mini is still running. Let's rotate them. So we can see the score on both devices. There is a surprise, the iPad Mini is faster. Of course it has the A15 Bionic chip. But you can see the CPU is higher on the iPad Air. The GPU is higher, of course, on the Mini 6. Memory it's better on the Mini, and UI it's almost the same on both devices. Okay, so these are the results. Leave me down in the comments what do you think. Is the iPad Air better or the iPad Mini 6? Thank you for watching and subscribe to this channel. Bye bye.